We shall now find out the number of days of autonomy and the number of days of recharge of the battery to replenish the charge lost during autonomous operation. Let me consider this graph where the x-axis is time in days, not hours, time in days, and I want to split the time axis like this, and each segment is one day. Like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, then kth day, k plus 1th day, and so on. So they are the day numbers. Now consider contiguous days. If for example, on two contiguous days, there is no sun power, meaning it is so cloudy, it may be monsoons at that place, at that particular latitude. So you may not have sun power, significant sun power at all on many contiguous days. So consider, let us say for example, on these 2 days, it is cloudy and there is no sun power. So how do we take this into account? We say that on these 2 days or on the days where there is no cloud, the entire load has to be supported by the battery. So these are the contiguous days and the load has to be supported entirely by the battery. There is no support from the PV or the solar. And these days of operation is called autonomous operation, means it is operating by itself without the help from solar or the PV. So which means the battery has to be rated to support the load for as many number of days the particular place needs. So this is called the days of autonomy, and we will give a symbol NA. Now after having gone through this period, the days of autonomous operation, the battery would be at pretty low condition and it has to get recharged on the following days when the sun is back again to normal. The PV has to recharge the battery, and probably it may not be able to recharge in one single day, because then you will have to overrate the PV panel very much and it can be costly. You may have to recharge it in a number of days following the days of autonomy. So let us say you have a number of days associated with recharge, replenishing the number of amount of charge that has been lost during autonomous operation. We will call this days of recharge, and then we will give it a symbol NR. So normally NA will be zero, meaning zero number of days of autonomy, meaning on every day normally the PV panel or the PV source will be contributing to the load. So number of days, contiguous days, the PV does not participate is what we will associate with autonomous operation. So NA will normally be zero, which means we assume that on every day PV does contribute to the load. NR also will be normally zero, and it is the number of days to replenish the charge lost during autonomous operation. By autonomous operation we mean on those days when the PV does not participate, battery alone will be supplying to the load. So we need to define NA and NR. So normally we will take it as NA as 0, NR as 0.